What's up, WWE Universe? I'm Corey Graves, and my WWE Network pick of the week, what else? My new show, Straight to the Source. Have you ever wondered what's going on deep inside the mind of your favorite WWE superstars? I'm the guy that finds out. Really, check it out, on demand right now.
Having it sit on me right now, it feels really good. We haven't missed a beat.
Like, nah, man.
That's one thing. Like, we're still, our chemistry is just on point.
It's cool. It's noticeable. Like, I see it in Rollins and Ambrose, especially when you guys come out. When you guys first came up, you guys were just taking names and kicking everybody's ass. And it was fun to watch. And that same sort of vibe has come back to some short time. You guys come back together. It's cool. It's like you all feed off each other. It's really fun to watch.
I've noticed Ambrose has been doing a lot of flexing lately. Like, so we do the super power bomb, and like we never did that before. Jump off the top rope with like three guys all in unison, and here goes Kofi, boom, power bomb. And I just look to my left, and Dean's just
an extra large triple power bomb.
Seth is just like, cover. What are you doing? Like, he's just like in full flex smokes. I think it's definitely lit a fire under our ass.
I mean, I've watched the evolution of all three of you guys as performers, and it's awesome that you guys can still come back and have that chemistry. It's kind of rare, you know?